freedom of speech is allowing a person to really speak their mind in a stress-free, tense-free environment.
It means that you have the right to express yourself freely without somebody coming in saying you can't say that or you can't do that.
Freedom of speech means that you are able to express yourself. Mm-hmm. However, you have to set boundaries on your freedom of speech.
Your word is powerful. You know, your word is powerful, and you have to own it, and you have to be comfortable with sharing that with the world.
As in the public eye, you have a responsibility to the public and to society to project a message of positivity.
Freedom of speech is one of those amazing freedoms that we have here in the United States that you get to express yourself and get to be an individual loud. You know, there are places, unfortunately, in this world where you do not have freedom of speech, and there is no music, there is no television, there is no entertainment on that factor. Citizens don't know the news, they don't know what's going on.
If we didn't have that freedom, journalism wouldn't be honest, it wouldn't be neutral, it wouldn't be there to inform. Without freedom of speech, there would really not be true journalism.
Creativity is a nonprofit organization here in San Jose. Okay. We are the Community Media Center. Mm. We are the public access station. Freedom of speech, that's what we do here. It's very important to us.
So at this point, we feel that at Creativity and in our industry of community television, I mean, that's like a basic human right. You need to have access to those tools now. Free speech is at the core of what Creativity is about and what community television is about.
We help them have a voice in the community in a medium that normally is dominated not by public access centers, but other sources. So know that you have a voice. That's very important.